What's wrong?
Fuse must be defective. Wait here.
Sergeant, no, wait!
If the fuse is defective, the chargers are defective, and we're all dead!
Jonathan!
Jesus.
He's okay. Lieutenant!
Can you stand up there, Private?
Steady there.
No, we thought we lost you for a moment there, like, we lost Calao.
I'm putting him in for the Victoria Cross, you know? And you for a promotion, Corporal. All right! Someone get on the radio to command! They can start moving armor to Ceylan Bay. Let's get some reinforcements to the Polish, eh?
Taking the mace is one thing. Now we have to hold it.
Less talking, more fighting! Get to the tank!
Focus on that tank! They're taking out our tanks! Make every shot count! The tank is broken through the western line!
Incoming! Take cover! Who's this?
to kill him!
They got Papa Jack, too!
I will live! Keep moving across the hill! Here's our situation! We have fortified the western flank because the bush are starting to break through.
But that gun has us pinned down!
So we try to beat their move. Split up! Ulan down through the trenches. Rudinsky, provide sniper fire from those bushes up there. I'll take Novak and go around the side. Bahater, back up Ulan or Laki.
He's on the north ridge!
Private Leslie Barron, Canadian 4th Armor, reporting for...
Radio works! Use it!
The Germans are right behind me!
Radio! Lead artillery strikes now! Bahader, you go with...
Barron! Leslie Barron!
Go with this Canuck!
Have it! Down! Moving in from the north!
Secondary position!
You'll see green flares soon enough.
Bahater, spot targets for the guns.
Baron, take cover!
I have to call in the artillery strikes. Bahater, form up on me.
Don't move. Baron, you stay out there. It's suicide.
I'm not a coward. I'm not leaving my post.
Your post is about to be shot all to pieces.
My job's to call in artillery strikes. I'm not running away from it.
You're running away from bullets, not shot.
I'm not running anywhere. I'm not afraid.
Stupid Canuck. He's dead, Bahater. But I think I can salvage his radio. Cover me.
To the Canuck.
Stupidity.
The Canadians are on their way!
Look! Look! The Canadians are breaking through!
Where are the green flags?
What difference does it make?
The Canucks would use green flags to signal their approach, so we would... It's not the Canadians! Radinsky! Lucky!
He's dead, Ulan! We will be too if we don't fall back! We need artillery! Ulan! Spot targets with Bahater!
Radio's gone! We've no more support!
We will not lose this hill! Keep fighting down the base! Look at it, boys!